Community is a very important part of Westpac's DNA.
I just feel very blessed, and that's the only word I can find now to be in this event.
As a dare between me and Amos about who should go and shave the hair, but now it has become something more personally meaningful to me.
A 14-month-old daughter, and she's in good health, and I think as parents we're very lucky, so I think it was the right opportunity to give back to those who are not so fortunate.
I have two grown-up children, my wife and I, and we've been lucky enough, touch wood, that they've escaped any major childhood illnesses. So this is my way of supporting those families that are touched by tragedy.
The environment in the room and the togetherness in the staff across all of the branches was absolutely amazing.
The support and that whole atmosphere was just pumping. It was beyond what I expected.